found someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Polk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, what's with the team up? I thought you were a loner.
Means an end, Polk. All of Lightning means an end.
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more suit! No more Rhino!
So distinctive.
Be thankful. Without you, I make less trouble for you.
What about our stimulating battleside chats?
You are funny, Molly. I am almost sorry to destroy your tiny face.
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorch, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, Garga, that is exactly what I would have done.
Like an old married couple, you two. Scorpion on the ground. Gadgets might help.
Get him, you idiot!
Get him! Calm down and help, Grock!
Guys, please! There's plenty of me to go around!
Keep talking to me. I'll take care of you after I finish.
Rhino's getting his suit removed. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Money. Gargan has no principles. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I'd rip Spider-Man's face off for free. The money.
Why?
what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed!
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
A little forced together time might help you boys learn to play nice.